What are the EU elections in Romania about? Not about Europe. They're basically a midterm review of the current government. What has the current government done?
Well, since December 2016, when they took over, they've really insisted on reverting anti-corruption measures previously taken. This has really enraged the population, and we've seen spectacular protests in the meantime. The opposition, which opposes these measures, has predicted that it's going to do really well in these elections. If the government's results are as worst as expected, their next 2 years are going to be very difficult. To add to this, the president, who's facing re-election this autumn, has called a referendum on anti-corruption measures and is looking to really mobilize the population for this.
Romania has been suffering from a decreasing voter turnout for the past 25 years. In the 2014 EU elections, around 40% of Romanians voted. What remains now to be seen is whether recent street demonstrations and the scheduling of the new referendum are going to push people to the voting polls.
It's the first of four big elections coming up. Will Romania get closer to Europe, or will it get farther away?